shopping accommodation.
Yeah. I don't know how I'm going to cope without you.
Absolutely stunning Walpole at its best.
This is what Kerry calls fishing. Fishing rod somewhere in her proximity and a beer in her hand.
Just been rolling around until it got round.
I know the feeling.
So these are the ones that you've got to watch. These ones that are rounding the point. But on that rock there, you're right, high enough, and this is going to take any of them out. Okay. Found this little gem yesterday called Hush Hush. Hush Hush. We'll have to spend a bit of time looking at that rock again, Bob, because that swell's picked up.
Hold it up.
Keep up it. Keep up it. Walk back higher on the rock. That's it. Use your legs. He wants to take out the ocean. If he wants to run, just let him run. We want him to come into this bit here. Yeah, he's seen the rock now, and now he knows he's hooked. See, he's swimming this way, so we want to encourage that. And what we're going to try and do is lift him up into these rocks when you get a nice bit of swell. So just try and hold him on the rock. Turn his head, that's it. He doesn't want to come up. Just stay there. He'll get tired and he'll come back to you. That's it, he's coming back to you now. Hey, pull, wind. Ah, hold it. That's what we're trying to do, okay, as the wave comes up. Get him on those rocks, he's good. Okay, just hold him there, I'll go and get him. Woo!
So you're gonna hold him?
Yeah.
Get that rag.
Ready? Ready? Woo!
No, he's heavy.
Yeah, he's a good fish though. That's a good, good old Australian salmon. Quite like fucking bass, though. Watch out.
Angle that camera's on. Get smoked. Getting impatient and trying to pull them up the rock.
Oh, is the camera on?
me to do what we did last time and hold the rod?
I'll just go drag it. It gets off it.
Okay, you hold the rod.
Oh, and you're fine.
Hush, hush. What an amazing place. But you pay for it. Look at this. Fucking mountain goat up there. It's a decent climb. Yeah, yeah. You see that belly pan on the dirt? That's bad.
Holy shit!
Oh, these things don't fucking work. I'll take them home if you want.
They're
ours, mate.
They're not even
theirs. I just got to make sure I fuck get through here now. Us, we're in Perth, mate.
Yeah.
Nearly locals, should be honorary locals.
You come down here a lot.
I've been come down here for a long time, mate.
Since he was a little boy.
Yep. That's good spot, eh?
Fucking best on the fucking planet, I reckon, mate.
Yeah.
And as soon as fucking circumstances allow us, you're coming down pestering you fuckers for a job, so I can come and live down here.
Yeah. Yeah, no, I've had to put up with it for a while now myself.
Terrible, isn't it?
No, that's
twigs from up there?
Yeah, do you want smoothies?
Nah, they're fine,
man. Sure?
They'll probably be here. Oh, we'll be airborne over them.
Here we go.
I'm here!
You're gonna have to pull forward a bit. I can't get in.